Redneck 007. Guess where I'm back at. No, I'm not in Vietnam, although I imagine some of the decor favors this area. But, yeah, you guessed it, I'm at Harrah's. Going down here, get me some chow. And this is the Salou Garden Cafe. Used to be Paula Deen's. No longer though. So I wanted y'all to see this. See, look at the water. Carrying that gold. Look at those rocks. I do come down here and bring back concentrate. And I've done pretty good down here, actually. Found some nice sized gold. But I'm gonna check in my room and I'm gonna play the poker tournament tonight. So, hit some slot machines for that. And who knows? Try to win some money. Because I spent enough last time down here where I used to always be ahead. Now I'm a few hundred behind. Damn blackjack. And I will not play blackjack this time. So, yeah, there you go. Harrah's Cherokee. Come on down. Redneck 007, signing out. Oh, I checked in the room. And, trying to figure this damn curtain out. This is it. And all it's majestic glory. It's a room. That's about it. What a great view. Nah, look at that mountain. I have no idea what the hell that is over there. But, yeah. This is the bed. Little couch and all that good stuff. So let's head down and play some slot machines. I'm out. Casino. Going to eat me some dinner at Brio's. It's a little expensive. Look at this water, though. Shit, can't see it good on this side. Check this out. I've seen it higher than that, but not in a while. I feel like I've been coming down here like every other weekend. Actually, this is a back-to-back weekend. Oh well, somebody got to pay the light bill here. Give us some chow. So, I will check in with you later. Redneck 007. Y'all stay safe this weekend, and all that good stuff. Oh, I'm out. Cheers. This is Brio's. It's pretty good. Crisp roast. Good. One of these days I'll get to the buffet. So, wait on my food. Let you know how it is. Redneck 007. I'm out.
Looking now to implement it at more locations that don't have drive-thrus. This after a Kingsport customer named Dustin Kaywood took to social media, posting a video that's now been viewed hundreds of thousands of times. Kaywood, a paraplegic, claimed he felt discriminated against and disrespected by Domino's employees. Domino's said a driver was running out the door and wouldn't stop to bring Kaywood his food, advising the customer to call the store. Domino's said Kaywood called and got into an argument with the customer service representative, who ended up hanging up on Kaywood.
I apologize for the events. I spoke with him last night and apologized as well. It's, you know, it's not a reflection of our company. We're working with him on a curbside delivery, service that we're actually looking to implement in more locations that don't have drive-thrus, because